The government, through the Ministry of Education and Sports, has now appointed a TVET implementation secretariat that we are launching and inaugurating today. The ceremony already done. For the Ministry is in the process of enacting the TVET bill that will be presented to Parliament in the near future. When passed into law, the TVET Act will establish a TVET Council that will regulate TVET through establishment of standards, qualification, and accreditation system for TVET institutions and providers, assessors, programs, and trainers.
This TVET policy is a demand-driven, employer-led policy. The policy has recommended some institutions to be merged. And what I want to say that restructuring has been done, has been started on. Mm. In fact, we are in the approval processes. Once we have a position, then we will be able to communicate the position. But there are some bodies that were proposed to be combined.